Get them. Oh, god damn it, man. This dog is hella shit. Right, one more syringe. This is gonna be good. Oh shit. What the fuck was that? Boink. Whoa, dazing around. Fucking dazing around. Oh shit. Right. Oh, sweet.
Joseph.
Nice, nice.
What is it? I dropped my glasses back there.
Guess.
Fuck.
Whoever says that their glasses aren't broken by now, right, Joseph? Alright, let's see where his fucking glasses are. Oh shit, some spark.
Sebastian, I'll draw it away so you can search.
I already got it. Thanks, Sam. Oh! Joseph glasses. You're kidding. Come on. Oh shit, you're kidding. Just whisk it off.
Sorry. It's not just about being unable to see. It's about feeling normal.
It's all right. Let's focus on finding Kidman.
That's a waste. Going to hope that he doesn't break anything. While we were looking, searching, stuff. Can't believe he whisked my grenade away, yeah? I thought, well...
Jeez, Joseph, all that for a pair of glasses.
I mean, I thought that it would distract him, you know? Distract him more, just to be sure. Thought wrong and he just whisked it off. Nope, not this time. I wanted to say, a place this big and know nothing at all? There has to be at least one statue. I'm gonna take a quick look. And if there isn't, I'm just gonna continue inward. So much destruction. Absolutely nothing.
What's the matter? We should head for the church.
Yeah. Let's go. Two huge ass doors, and then there is that small door. Woohoo! Chapter 6, save and done. Save game. I'm gonna save it again for good riddance. Accept. And I got a bunch of editing to do. It'll be a good long run. Thank you all for being with me, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Leave a like if you like. and I'll be seeing you on the next one. Peace and outers.